The first project is to make Arduino print Hello World. Easy and interesting. First, attach Arduino board and breadboard to the platform. Then, connect Arduino board to computer with a USB cable. Now, go to Device Manager to check serial port information, right-click Computer, then select Properties and click Device Manager. Finally, double-click Port. Now you can see Arduino Uno Con 11. Firstly, open Arduino IDE, click Tools. For board, select Arduino Uno. For port, select Con 11. Next, take a look at the sample code. You can see no libraries needed. Then copy sample code from supporting file and paste them here. Then click verify to check compiling mistakes. And if the codes are correct, click upload to upload the codes to the board. After uploading is complete, open serial monitor, input NR, and click send. Finally, you can see Hello World in serial monitor. That's because we have programmed it to display Hello World when inputting an R. Task is now complete. Thank you.